Hi all, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show how to prepare cabbage chutney. This chutney is really very good in taste. Prepare this in your houses. I am sure you will love it.
For making cabbage chutney, in a white pan, add 2 tablespoons of oil. After oil is heated, I am adding 2 red chili and 4 or 5 green chili. You can add any one, but I prefer adding green chili and red chili. The taste will be very nice. Chilies are fried nicely. Now we will add handful of garlic. In this, now I am adding 1 spoon of coriander seeds, 1 spoon of cumin seeds, little mustard seeds. Mustard seeds is optional. 1/2 spoon urad dal, 1/2 spoon chana dal. Fry this nicely. This is fried nicely. Now we will add cabbage to this. Here I am using 1/2 kg of cabbage. I have chopped it nicely and cut it into pieces. We will add this in the oil. Give it a nice mix. Mixing this nicely, we will add small lemon sized tamarind. 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder. Give it a nice mix. After mixing it nicely, close the lid and on a medium flame cook it till the cabbage becomes little softer. After cooking it on medium flame for 1/2 hour, we'll give a nice mix. Cabbage is cooked nicely. We will cook it for another 2 minutes. If you are confused whether the cabbage is cooked or not, the tip here I say is, when after cooking the quantity of cabbage will decrease. When I started cooking, the cabbage quantity is here. Now it is decreased to 4. That means our cabbage is cooked. Now switch off the flame. Cool it completely and then we will blend it to a fine paste. After this cabbage is cooled completely, now we will convert this into a blender. I converted the fried cabbage into blender. Now add salt according to taste. And now we will blend it into a fine paste. I have blended it into a fine paste. See the color. You can tamper if you want, but I don't prefer tampering this chutney. This chutney tastes very good without tampering. So let's serve in a serving bowl. Cabbage chutney is ready to serve. This goes really well with rice and roti.
Hope you all like my video. Meet you with another recipe. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.